really dropping me range. That's good. So again, take your left rein.
Yeah.
Cross to your right rein.
Yeah.
Come down. And then you can bring around. And then you can just straighten out as you go. Good boy, walk on. Good lad. Walk on.
Is it nowhere else to go, have you?
This very much, Ali, with your schooling, because you can, you've got your reins with both, got both contacts, Ali. Good boy. Hola. And then when you come to change direction. In between. So again, this is when it gets a bit trickier. We'll come, because you want to now come across behind him and then change in. But yeah. You use the, mind you don't end up, I didn't realise how used to my lines I was. Really weird using another set of lines. So you can hold them like this if you want. You can hold them like you would riding, whichever kind of works for you, but the secret is to make sure you're allowing with that outside rein and controlling the turn with the outside rein, boy. And then when you're making tighter turns, you're using the opposite hand to shorten down. Then you can, you know, as you start doing more, you can use the circles for trotting.
That's quite nice for a big horse. You're not continuously on a circle. You can break it up a little bit.
So what I do run with mine as well. So what I kind of do is I let them out onto the circle here. I might have them trotting.
I do that with the HO. Go round the outside.
With the
HO, I run large with them.
See how long it'll be a good boy.
Yeah, well, she's got hold of it both ends though, haven't you?
And then with mine, what I do is I then run down the school. So I'm not running all the time because I'm using the circle to
bend,
use a lot of the running. Then I'll run down the school. When you get really good, boy, you can do this running as well, but you have to. It does kind of take quite a lot of practice to do that. And then just bring him round the other way. Good boy. Good man. Astrid, Ali. Go on, Ali. You'll find that you end up on a slightly different diagonal or angle. Just go with it.
Well, as long as they're straight as you are, it doesn't matter, does it?
No. Just go with it.
Yeah.
And, hola. If you're really struggling, Christine doesn't mind me doing it with her new reins.
No, no.
I'll put them on the floor.
Just, but mind you, don't
you trip in them? Yeah, I have shorts. No.
Yeah.
Don't
worry.
So go to mum.
Go to mum.
I love
you.
So what you did, okay,
I pulled it against his body.
Oh,
yeah.
So you pulled it like that.
Right.
That's exaggerated. All right, so what you wanted to do was just have the contact on the inside and allow the outside. But if you come across, what that's actually doing is shortening the outside and it's blocking the movement.
Needs a lot of coordination, eh? It's which I'm hopeless at.
It's not easy.
No.
Thank you.
boy.
Good boy.
So what happened there was you didn't keep enough contact on the outside and you didn't release enough on the inside. But when they're learning, just scratch their bum. If they don't stand, you can just walk them on a bit.
Yeah.
Go back here.
And just repeat it.
Good lad.
Okay, cool. All right. So I hope you weren't confusing too much with the groundwork.